I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Fairly decent turnout today. I'm hoping some of these people brought their umbrellas because there are a few gray clouds hanging around out there. All eyes on the X. We are set to go. Galupi gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
99. And nails it. 99 opens proceedings in style. Ten, at it again, against Galupi. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 10, wins the faceoff.
Ball top center!
Here's a take, saved by the goalie. Acumano. Acumano. The ball goes to the ground. Black ball.
Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. Oh, yes. Bixler brings the score back to level with that goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Galupi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Four. Chance here, and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Starting again here at the face-off between 10 and Galupi. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top. Firing. Misses the mark with that shot. Schultz.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left, ball side right, ball side center.
The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Gary with the catch.
Ball side right, ball top center.
Seven receives the ball, sends it too high. Seven wants it. Bixler.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Gets off the shot. Goal! The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-1. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Black ball. Knocked loose. Bird has time. Moses with the save. Fixler.
What's up, center? What's up, right? What's up, center?
Let's it rip. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Connor shoots, puts it wide. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 10 wins it for the home team. He launches one. Save. Moses wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Left side left.
Ramirez. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team with a chance now. Gary shoots, hits the bar and misses. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Choate opens up and shoots. Flies over the top.
Left side left.
Miscalculation there. Acumano taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Black ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Hunt gets the pass. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. The away team have been sneaking a lot through this match, but they can't manage it this time.
Full stop center.
Four. Seven. Bam! Great goal. Seven. Evens it up for the home team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl. 10 wins it for the home team. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Wide of the goal with that shot. Miscalculation there. Hauser gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Connor with time and room winds up with that shot. Moses was all over that one. Four. Scores. The away team takes the lead. That's his second today. Four on the board now for the away team. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Powell. Well, plenty to discuss for the defenders in both camps as we head to the end of the first. The away team have the early advantage headed to the break. They had to come from behind to take it, This is shaping up to be a very high-scoring game. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Blue ball. Gary, with time and room, straight to the keeper. Moses, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. There's a shot. Good night. Goal. I think it's time for the visitors to try a different tactic here. They're losing too much possession at the X. That's going to have an impact in the score. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-3 for the away team. With the shot. And straight to the keeper, Moses. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Full side center. Full side right.
Acumana.
Full side left.
With the chance, and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Here we go. Face off again here at Durham Bowl. Galupi gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Steps in and shoots. Too high, though.
Clear.
Brownell receives the pass.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
He shoots. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Allison. Looks to bury. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins the face-off.
Offside left.
Looks to the back of the net and gets the goal. Two goals for 7. He has scored half their total so far in this one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-4 for the away team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Full side right. Full top center. Full side right.
7 with the shot. Saved by the goalie. Blue ball. And he shoots. That's why they call it execution. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top.
Full side right. Full stop center. Full stop center. Full side right. Full stop center.
Deuce gets in and rips. And saved. Moses playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Full side right.
Acumana.
Full side left.
And he shoots. Puts it wrong. Black ball. poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Enter line. 23. And scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Home team have been in dominant form so far this game. The coach for the visiting side might want to consider giving someone else a try. Things clearly not going their way so far. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Four. Goes high.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Top
23.
Rips it in. Moses with the save. Wells Green.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Ramirez.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Four. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide. The home team come up with it. Enter line. Steps in to shoot. Oh, yes. Enter line. Brings the score back to level with that goal. Here we go now for the reset. Galupi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right.
And they get it back.
Ball side center.
Steps in and shoots. And saved. Brownell. Goes for the shot. Puts it wide. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Powell. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered.
Ball top center.
Brings the heat. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right.
Here's a look and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? 10 wins it for the home team. Four scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Galupi wins it for the away team. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. So halfway through now, and what a grueling battle this has been. We're already starting to see fatigue play a factor out there. The home team have managed to end on a slender lead. It's 9-7.
Center. Center.
Schultz has time. Saved by the goalie. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Gary. Shoots. Referee not happy at all. 99 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Hauser. Bixler. Looks to shoot. Coleman was all over that one. Schultz. Blue ball. The away team with a chance now.
Ball side left.
Baker. Shoots. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Has time. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Bird. Chance here. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Knocked loose. Oh, sniped. Goal. Here we go. Face off again here at Durham Bowl. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. 4-4, smokes him high. His second so far in this one. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. With the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. Steps in and shoots. Sails high. Deuce with the shot. Referee not happy at all. Deuce gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Here's a shot. That's gone wide. Black ball. Slings it.
Clear.
Seven receives the pass.
Left.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Bixler. Butler has the ball. And they lose possession. Transition opportunity for the away team. Bixler. Schultz. Off the pipe. Collects. Craig. The away team looking for the fast break transition now.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Ball 99. Uses his speed. Expecting a slide here. Kenny Berry. Moses. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Bradley. Acumano.
Left side right.
Let's see what they can do. And he shoots. And wide. Moses. Four. Buckley.
Ball stop center.
Gets off the shot.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. Brownell. So end of the third, a fairly low scoring one. Just one to go in this ball game. And the home team maintain a healthy lead over their rivals here at Durham Bowl. It's 11-7. The home team with possession. We are underway. Drops the hammer and straight to the keeper. He's in and wide of the target. Ricochets off the pipe. Powell with a chance. Too high though. He shoots. Scores. Enter line. Buries one top Cheddar. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. We are set to resume. It's 12-7. Galupi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Gary. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Brandt misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Brings the heat. Goal! The away team gets one. Important face-off again between 10 and Galupi. Nice win on the face-off. Galupi comes out on top.
Side left. Side right.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to take possession now. Gary, the home team, takes advantage. Goal! Number two for him today. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 10 wins it for the home team.
Ball top center.
Deuce. Right. Let's one fly. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and Galupi. Galupi wins the faceoff. Allison.
Outside left. Help, help, help. Ball stop center.
See space. Shoots. Allison overstepping. Miscalculation there. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Steps in and shoots. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Offside left. Offside right.
Enter line.
Ball top center.
The away team with a chance now. Choke gets the pass. Rips it in. Clement chalks up a save. Enter line. Connor goes wide. Connor and a shot. Goal! Ten at it again against Galupi. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Galupi gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Allison. Ramirez shoots. Sails wide. Black ball.
Side right.
Looks to bury.
Clear.
Seven.
Offside right.
The home team lose possession. Black ball.
Offside right.
Butler. And a goal. Butler grabs his second. Here we go. Face off again here at Durham Bowl. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Moses with the save. Here's a take. Bryant. Overstepping, lack of discipline there. We are back underway. Blue ball. Enter line.
Ball top center. Offside right.
Gary, it goes. The The home team gets one from Gary. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Shoots! Coleman was all over that one. Powell slings it. Oh, sniped! Goal! That's two goals in the game now for him. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 wins the face-off. And sends it loose. Nicely recovered. And they lose possession. Baker, Coleman, saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Full stop center.
Final whistle. And the home team have absolutely stormed home to win. They were absolutely unstoppable. The away team looks stunned, and I'm not surprised. 18-9, the final score. The home team are the winners.